I done something new for this fight. I done wrestled with an alligator. That's right. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. That's bad. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
Bad dude.
Bad. Fast. Last night, I cut the light off in my bedroom, hit the switch, was in the bed before the room was dark.
Incredible.
Fast.
Incredible.
And you, George Foreman, all of you chumps are going to bow when I whoop him. All of you. I know you got him. I know you got him picked, but the man's in trouble.
Muhammad Ali. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Sharp as a razor, fast as a laser. Greatest of all time, peace to Joe Frazier. To Joe Frazier, that's the only brother I'm saluting as my fader. Keep the camera moving, cause I'm kinda fast. Rapidly fast, quick with the jab, look at me hitting this bag. I'm the real champ, straight from the streets. 1950s, Louisville, Kentucky. They said I wouldn't make it, they told me shut up. Kept running my mouth, I wouldn't shut the fuck up. What you know about these hands? Look at my fans in the stands. I'm a bad, bad man. Whether in or out the ring, I was fighting, I'm the greatest. Just ask my nigga Mike Tyson.
I'm
the greatest. I must be the greatest. I'm the greatest. I must be the greatest. Muhammad Ali. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Sharp like a razor, fast like a laser. Greatest of all time, peace to Joe Frazier. You probably saw me up in Harlem on 125th with my homie brother Malcolm. A law walk bar, a black man from Kentucky came this far. I kill rocks, hospitalize bricks. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick. Sonny, listen, you a bitch. Say my motherfucking name, Muhammad Ali. Put my fists in your face, sucker. Yeah, and middle finger to the army. Take away my title belts, but you can't harm me. Came back after 3 years off. Jumped in the ring and hit the biggest dude in the jaw. I'm the greatest. I'm the greatest. I must be the greatest. I'm the greatest. I must be the greatest.
I leave the game just like I came in, beating a big bad monster who knocks out everybody and no one can whoop him. That's when that little Cassius Clay from Louisville, Kentucky came up and stopped Sonny Liston, the man who annihilated Floyd Patterson twice. He was gonna kill me. I'm experienced now, professional. Y'all's been broke, been lost, knocked down a couple times.